Guys, just a gigantic team victory for us tonight. Our two pitchers were outstanding. Denver did a great job, you know, got us halfway through the ball game today. You know, fastball had a lot of life to it. He was able to keep the ball down in the zone. Had some success there in the middle, you know, three, four, five innings, getting his breaking ball over from called strikes early in the ball game. And then obviously Peyton Plummer came in the back half of the game, did a tremendous job of locating his fastball, throwing his curveball for called strikes, threw a couple of good changeups in there too. Big time effort from two guys that we needed from tonight. And you know, both of those guys really stepped up and allowed us to win the ball game tonight. We played a great game defensively tonight. On the infield, guys made terrific plays and ran balls down in the outfield. It seemed like they hit five or six balls all the way to the track that, you know, certainly could have been hits or doubles, but I thought our guys got some really good jumps on it and were able to run it down. And then offensively tonight, you know, hit several big home runs. Guys won at bats all night tonight. So just a terrific team win in all three phases of the game. You know, pitching, defense, and hitting. Big time effort from our guys tonight and allow us to get to Championship Monday, man. So we're really excited, looking forward to the challenge of playing a terrific Southern Mississippi team. I think they won their 50th ball game today. They're an outstanding team. They're extremely aggressive at the plate. They defend it at a high level and they throw strikes on the mound. So the 50 wins are certainly no accident. They're a terrific club. They're the number one seed. We're fired up to be playing on Monday. I feel like we're playing really well right now, and I know these guys up here are jacked up for the challenge tomorrow.
Cody, what are you expecting tomorrow as far as atmosphere here at the ballpark?
You know, just anytime you play two Mississippi teams together, whether it be in Pearl or up the state or even a school up north, but, you know, it's going to be a great crowd. You know, we're going to travel well. Our fans always travel well for us and support us. And being home here at their home field is going to be, you know, they're going to have a great turnout of fans too. And, you know, I expect the atmosphere to be great. You know, tons of fans. You know, it's going to be a great, you know, Championship Monday, like Coach said. And, you know,